Paladin Hardwin's whistle-like device sits nestled in your hand. Wings flutter. A war owl swoops. It plucks the letter from your hand and flies away.
Thank you.
He looks up from his mat.
Your war owl came. I confess, I had no idea just how grave the situation had come to be. The Black Ring, back, for all that's holy. I've informed Lord Ken in Arx. Thank you sincerely for your service.
He tosses you a pouch.
It's all there. You have your money and my gratitude with it. Please, I'm busy.
Thank you. Magisters are out there on the...
My hero, I'm...
She offers you a grateful smile.
My crowning glory... No. I bid you farewell.
Thank you.
again.
What is that thing?
Lord, please, Lord, spare me, spare me. It is too much. My heart, too much. You cannot come here. I'm not done.
The creature suddenly holds itself around the ears, as though seized by a great pain. Several flapping jaws open and close over a single many-fanged maw, like a taxidermist's experiment.
Go!
His frantic gaze passes from the blood-stained altar to you. Comprehension suddenly clears the agony from his face.
He wants blood. My lord, I'll give you blood. I'll give it all. I beg you, my lord. Accept.
What is that thing?
Please, Lord. You.
The creature suddenly holds it.
Go! Why are you here? Why do you come here?
His frantic gaze passes from...
He my old axe!
is that thing?
You.
The creatures.
Go. Why are you here?
He's frantic.
My little axe.
What is that thing?
You.
The creature. His friend.
My little axe.
Thank you. Hurts, doesn't it?
Hi, man. How you doing? I'm gonna finish the stream for now. My internet is shit. And I have to go rest for a while. Thanks for watching. Até mais, louco.